ministers meet in Stockholm to confer on the problems set by war. Soldiers have most of the luck in entertainment these days. Gracie, at the Guardsman's concert party, trills and thrills her big audience in her first public appearance since her illness. With Gracie conducting officers and men in the well-known choruses. Soldiers' appreciation is shown by their applause and by a bouquet carrying their good wishes for her return to complete health.